Hey everybody, I just want to do a super quick update on my dwarf pomegranate. As you can see, it's getting ready to flower. And it will have pomegranates at this size. Don't know how these little branches are going to support anything. But it is flowering. It is only about 15 inches tall. It's really put on a spurt of growth since my last video on it. Now this can be grown by anybody, anywhere. Bring it out in the summer. Bring it in the winter. They don't grow very big. You see the small pod, but it's getting pomegranates. I can't wait to see how I'm going to support them. Actually, it's getting a lot. I haven't been given it nitrogen. As you can see, maybe some yellow leaves from it, but that's kind of natural on a pomegranate. I'm giving it high phosphorus. That's when it started budding. Anyway, I just thought I'd show you my dwarf pomegranate getting ready to flower. Okay, thanks for watching everybody. Subscribe, comment, and I'll see you soon.